Speed becoming the greatest athlete of our time wasn't the most shocking thing I saw at the Sidemen charity match. Speed throwing away the Messi jersey he got as a gift, and his takeout of KSI 16 seconds into the match wasn't that shocking either. Speed being really bad at headers wasn't jaw-dropping. He still scored into the Ronaldo celebration, and then hit the referee that called his goal offsides. But the moment that shocked me was when I found out the Sidemen raised £1 million for charity.